So let's take a look at this. It's a Bosch Classixx full-size dishwasher. No, it's not the Mums. Mums is a low model because it doesn't have the half low button, but I'll show you that more in a minute. And it's in a pretty nice condition now. It was a bit mucky when I first got it, but after filling about with the pump and finding a wrapper in there, yeah, it's hopefully working again. It's model number SGS45CO2GB-02, which is found on the inside panel here. It's a pretty basic machine. It gives you four programs and a half load option, as well as a delay start, as well as a time display. So, if we take a look inside here, at the bottom here we have our detergent compartment, and we have our rinse aid fill there, which we can adjust the rinse aid on. We've got our the bottom cluttery basket. Now, this is a 12 place dishwasher. After 10 years there's tiny specks of the coating coming off the racking here, but other than that it's not too bad, it's pretty acceptable. This is a cluttery basket, but there's no holes in it, which is quite unusual actually. So in the bottom here we've got a plastic base. I'm not very fond of, I don't know why they just didn't go with stainless steel. And we've also got our filter here, and our salt refill is here. This is a pressure switch for the water. It's also the overflow. On top here, we've got our top of the cluttery baskets. Normally you've got like these rackings here, found a bit useless. Indeed, not on this, been taken out by the previous owner. I hate them to be honest, because obviously it restricts what you can put in. You can't even put cups in. So if you select anything that isn't a cycle, you'll just flush with three LEDs here. It's just to say that it's not even in a cycle or anything selected. But anyway, we turn it off here and then we turn it back on. It's not a push in push out button, it's just a it comes out when you push it. So. Anyway, we've got four cycles, so we've got normal at 5 degrees. We've got Eco at 50 degrees, we've got Quick at 45 degrees, it's normally 29 minutes, but in this case it's 39. We've got a pre-rinse as well. We've also got half load. And if you want to reset a cycle, just put it onto the reset, wait 3 seconds until it goes to zero, and we can reset. Turn it off and turn it back on again. And that will now reset it. So we go back to normal and we select half load. You can see the time difference there. It's dropped it by about half an hour or so. Also, we've got our time delay function here. You have to press and hold it to activate it. And then this should go up to about 19 hours. Right, so we're going to load it up. So, we're going to load these on the top rack. Indeed, these are filthy because they've been sat around for ages. Quite good actually. Doing this at the side like this, it's going to force it to want to go to the side. So, testing inside here. We're at the bottom here, so testing the bottom. Let's see. We switched it on, it's already lit there. We're going to select normal. What's that say? Full load. 3, 2, 1. And yes, there's no salt in it. I don't put salt in until it's actually delivered. I don't need to. The water is around here is so ridiculously soft, as we've worked out. It's like soft, soft, very soft. So these have enough salt in for that. Right, let's take a look then. How well is it done? Spotless. 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 And spotless. Plate spotless. Wait, surface rust on that. It's been spotless. Other spoon spotless. And this spoon spotless. So my final thoughts on this dishwasher, it offers good performance all the time, and it's pretty basic. Even though it's basic, it doesn't lack on that performance at all. The only downside to this I find is noise. It is quite noisy considering it should be a Bosch. There are other brands out there that seem to be a bit more quieter. That also being said, everything's quite simple on it, so it can be changed over for quite cheap. Overall, I like it. This is a slightly upper version of my mum's version, and don't forget, my mum's dishwasher now is what, heading towards 10 year old. And again, apart from a blockage on the pump on theirs, it's been working fine for all these years. Perfect. So overall, 9.5 out of 10. Why not? Right, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye for now.